are the student of Legal University and we should prepare our project. This project is modeling of disaster management and protection system for substation. So this project is basically based on the environmental condition. If there is any natural disaster occur, these all the sensors which are connected here, these sensors senses this natural disaster and alert message is automatically sending to the authority at that time. So first of all, we are giving to the 220 volt AC supply. So 220 volt AC supply is transmitted to the transmission line, and so first end of this input supply is connected to this supply system. So after converting this AC 220 volt AC supply, this circuit is used here, which is used for 220 volt AC supply is directly converted to the 5 volt AC supply, and the output end of this supply circuit is connected to the node MCU. And this is different types of sensors which are used here. This is a smoke sensors MQ2. This is fire module, which is the IC which is used here is LM393. This sensor is basically used for the fire detections. This is a vibration sensor. So the IC which is used here is LM393. This is DHT11. DHT11 is basically used for the humidity and temperature detection. And this is the LDR. LDR is used for basically for the lightning. If there is any lightning and thundering occur in the transmission line, so this LDR can be detected. This is the 16:2 LCD display. And this is our control unit. Control unit, node MCU. This is node MCU. Node MCU which is equipped with ESP8266. All these sensors are equipped with this MCU, node MCU ESP8266 for communication purpose. So this node MCU is connected to the local Wi-Fi network. Let us demonstrate our project. First of all, this is vibration sensor, so we can test the vibration detection. This is LDR, so this is basically used for light detection and thundering. Lightning is detected here. This is a smoke sensor, so this sensor is used for the smoke detection. Your reading will be very. This is a fire module, so this sensors is used to basically for the fire detection. Here this is showing fire will be detected. So basically all the output of the sensor, all the sensors output are connected to this node MCU module. And so if there is any detection, any natural disaster occurs, so the output will be shown in this LCD display. This is the LCD display. In this display, we can see here is a T for temperature. Temperature is about 37 and humidity is 20. Gas detection 344. Now this is our temperature, humidity, DHT11. DHT11 sensor is humidity and temperature detection sensor. So if the temperature is exceeded as predetermined value, so this temperature sensor and temperature humidity sensor can be work. So this LCD, the output pin of this LCD display is connected to this relay module. This is our relay module. So relay module is basically used for the output. Any natural disaster occurred, and this all the sensors, if any sensors exceeds its predetermined value, then this relay module can be operated. And this is the load. So this module, if this delay is triggered, this load will be automatically blown.